Hello.
Joe Romano?
Who is this?
You know exactly who it is, Romano. Thank Christ I finally found you. I mean, we've been looking for you for a long time, pal.
I can't imagine why.
Ah, cut the crap, Joe. We know what you've done to us, and you know we haven't been too happy with all your screwing around.
What exactly have I done?
You really want to go through all this? How about when you had Vinny capped 2 years ago? To be fair, we forgave you for that one. Vinny wasn't good for much anyway.
I regret to say I'm not entirely sure what you mean by all this.
How about poor Eddie, Don't even try to deny murdering Lee.
Okay. So what do you want from me?
We want revenge.
What? For whacking three guys? Don't tell me you wouldn't have done the same thing under the circumstances.
Buddy Joe, we know about all your crimes. You've done way more than those three.
Prove it.
We know you were the one behind Jimmy's car wreck. Or how about old Joe, huh? Or how about little Joe?
Okay, that was funny.
Not to mention what you did to Murphy.
Oh, okay. That was a little much, eh?
Then there was Mikey. And then you stabbed three other guys.
Business. You know how it is.
Still got no clue what you did with Ricky. What you did to James, that was just disrespectful.
I still haven't heard any evidence.
And I still haven't mentioned Spacey.
Spacey?
I figured that'd get your attention.
I killed Spacey myself! Last Monday!
Wrong, Joe. You only grazed him. And you know what? Spacey's not too happy about you trying to whack him like that. You know, if I were you, I'd be trying to figure out how I was going to get the heck out of there. I mean, do I go for the car? Do I make...